I will first introduce myself to my manufacturing defects, that I speak a little faster and I digress. So to avoid one of them, I've got these small chits, but I'll still digress. That's the way I describe. Very, very wholesome advertising is a glass of milk, where it might be wholesome, but very boring. And on the other hand, it might not be so healthy, but it's entertaining advertising. And I believe in entertaining advertising because I think ultimately, if you are so boring that people might say, okay, I don't even want to remember the product. You know, those days when I had to get a color pencils or something from my father as a gift to myself, I would behave well for about 8 days. So make sure that his mood is right and then quietly say, you know, unlike pencils or something, saying okay. And that okay was, I don't know when, now or 1 month from then. Right from terrible days in terms of Russian ka gehu chawal to today's mall culture, our generation has seen maximum, which is happy to see. You know, the youngsters are a lot more bright and brilliant than what we were in your age, which is why advertising is even more difficult. Advertising to me is glorified common sense. It goes that there's a woman in a very, very good looking coffee shop. The art direction was excellent, everything in pastel blues. I still see that campaign. And she's talking over the phone. There's a small cell phone in her palm, because those days cell phones used to be that big. Like a danda, you could hit anybody with it. So she is talking, and there was a oldish guy who thinks she's lagging line on her. She's saying, he's getting closer, because she thinks she's talking to him. And she finally says, oh, so coffee, evening. So he thinks, he goes very close. He says, yeah, wait. She looks at him and she thinks he's a waiter. He's saying, one cold coffee, please. Right? This commercial was deadly. Then he realizes that she was talking over a phone, and the phone was so tiny. This kind of advertising is gone now, because within 6 months, there was another competitor who got a smaller phone. Model which there were only Anna Bredmeier who did a bikini shot. And she created such a fuss that, you know, she used to say, vacate the entire agency, I will not undress in front of anybody. And today you see models being a lot more bolder than she is. Hats off to a person who thought of it, because it is based on something called insight. Like in advertising jargon, is based on insight, where every Indian is obsessed with one question. No matter what the car is, you will not see the color, you will not see anything else. Kitna deti hai? Science students chop cockroaches, we chop ads to various pieces to find out what's right and what's wrong. But disturbance is one of the best thing to make yourself remembered, provided it is relevant. There was a poster competition where I went to judge. One particular poster was salute, big time. There was a picture was very simple. There was a very old man, beard, holding those cutting chais in his hand. Obviously, he was the boy who was taking chai around. And there was a youngster sitting at the background with chatting around. That was the picture. The headline was a killer headline. It said, do something to child labor before it's too late. It made me feel so bad. I said, I've not done anything so far. I want to meet that person who's done this. This is the kind of advertising should be, you know, not tell you what to do, but provoke you to such an extent saying that, nay, I must do it. There was a Shiva's Regal bottle cork, which was lying face towards us and against light. So you could barely read Shiva's Regal. And there were three lines. Now, I don't remember the Queen's English, but it said something like, the first line said that if you know what it is, then you have arrived in life. The second line said that if you don't know what it is and striving for it, keep the process on. And the third line said, if you don't know what this is, turn the page, young man. What an insult. I said, I must drink Shiva's Regal one day. Right? Now, this is provoking you without even saying anything. That, theek hai, nahi pata chala to jaane do. You see, the Western ads is not even 1% of this matter ads. If you go to USA, you will be bored to death. Our standards is a lot better. Japan is the pits. That's right. So, we are far better. Also, what happens is we get to see the rubbish here. And we don't get to see the cream of advertising there. Secondly, I think Indians are a lot more emotional. What works best in our case is emotions. And I think we should be like that. Why not? We should be proud of our emotional backdrop. Most of them teach management, they don't teach a way of looking at things differently. So most of these MBAs will say, this is wrong because page number 42, para number 6 and line number 8 says this should not be done. So I have not met a no, not met an MBA who is on the creative side of this. Because anybody in advertising needs to have that little way of looking at things differently. That ek injection chahiye. Otherwise, you can't be in advertising because these people like this create boring advertising.